what you have. Huh? Tell me what obligations you have right now. It's a rest day, but you're not resting.
No, but at least this one is more quiet than the first one. The first one was not a rest day at all.
Now what do you have to do?
Interview. Danish press. There's a lot of them.
Did they get you out of bed for this?
They did, actually. I actually stood up and took my pants and socks on again and went down for this.
How many different channels and how many different news guys do you think you have here?
Ah, actually, we only have two television channels, but I heard last year that Denmark should be the country that shows the most hours of television from the tour.
Yeah.
Including after stage studios, before stage studios, and all kind of stuff. And journalists seems like four newspapers.
So every day, you have to respond to press journalists, TV journalists, and newspaper journalists. Yeah.
Yeah. And then on top of that, I think sometimes because there are not so many English speaking in the team, then the international press also comes to me to ask the questions, because they cannot really ask Vincenzo in English what he thinks about the stage or how it went or whatever. So there's something to do, but it's part of the game.
Could be worse. There could be nobody wanting to talk to you.
Exactly. And in the end, we're here to make publicity. So I think we're doing good.
Thank you. Sit down.
På et eller andet tidspunkt, man bliver så træt af, at alt det går ondt. Skal man tage sin strømper på, så gør det ondt. Skal man tage strømperne af, så gør det ondt. Skal man have sin t-shirt af, så gør det ondt. Skal man vende sig i sengen om natten, så gør det ondt.
Er der noget, der ikke gør ondt?
Og nogle gange, når man bare ligger ned. Nu begynder det at blive bedre. At nu kan jeg også ligge, og jeg kan slappe af.